So when I was young, I didn't really know what I was going to do when I got older. People kept asking me, but then eventually I thought that the idea of inventing things would be really cool. And the reason I thought that was because I read a quote from Arthur C. Clarke, which said that a sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic. And that's really true.